I love this car, man. I don't know if you can pay me enough to get rid of this car.
Walking up on me, hit him in the tube. I'm smoking a pen full of fruit. Scat on me, fuck a Daytona, I got it in cruise. Blizzard go straight to the moon. Walking that bitch and he pointing, lean up to the roof. Not a dumb.
Man, what is happening, y'all, man? As y'all see, we are back at it again. And this video right here is for all my people that love my Hellcat videos. I know it's been a minute. So today, we got the Hellcat videos. As you can see, got the hood off. Yes, sir. Got the hood off. And as y'all can see, we do got new rims. I have not recorded this car in a long time. So I did get new rims. These are the Red Eye rims from off any Red Eye Hellcat. And I also, hold up. Got the Red Eye spoiler. As y'all knew on my last car, big gray motherfucker right there. We did have this spoiler on my last car. So I did went ahead, I replaced that. The old one is somewhere in the garage. And then Red Eye rims. As you can see, car look a lot better. Like I said, hood off. But today's video, man, this video right here is for everyone that is thinking about getting the Stage 1 Direct Connect Dodge power upgrades. So I went ahead and got it on my car. But before we start this video, I do want to say big shout out to Palmer Dodge, Ryan and everyone down there, their whole team. They were great, man. I had a great experience with them. They paid for everything. They paid for my lunch, my Uber to the mall. They paid for everything. So like I said, shout out to them. If you need any work done, hit up Palmer Dodge. I will leave their information in the description. But to show y'all what they did to the car, they did a whole bunch. So it is warranted upgrades on my car now. So it's no longer stock. It's no longer stock. So first thing they did, this is the Hellcat pulley right here. They put a 180 thermostat in here. They did give me another intake filter, but I did not put it on yet because, as y'all see, my car is brand new. So the filter is not on there yet. So here's the filter, the new filter right here. The old pulley, this is the old stock pulley. This giant heavy, I didn't know it was this heavy. Old stock pulley. Some octane boost right here for the car, so whenever I put gas in it, I can boost the octane and stuff, give it a little more power. Damn, smaller ones, but yeah. So let's go ahead and work our way to the inside of the car and show y'all what they did in the inside. But before we work our way to the inside of the car, man, let's go ahead and get a cold start on the car, man. Loud as hell. So let's go ahead and hop in the inside of the car, and I'm gonna show y'all what they did to the inside of the car with the tune and everything they did, man. So let's go ahead and hop in the inside of the car, man. Man, all right, you guys, man. So like I said, let's hop in the car. So now I'm gonna show y'all what they did to the inside of the car. Like I told you guys, they did put a 180 thermostat on the car. They tuned the car. They did a pulley, and what else did they do? Tune, pulley. 180 thermostat. They also changed the intake. Well, they didn't change the intake, like I told you guys. It's sitting over there in the corner. But let me show you guys everything that they did in the inside of the car, though. So first thing first, like I said, 180 thermostat right there. So if you look at that, that temperature does not budge past where it is. And if you're a Hellcat owner, you know that if you don't have a 180 thermostat, it normally, like, it normally sits right there at the middle. But with this thermostat, I could do multiple pulls and pulls on pulls on pulls on pulls on pulls on pulls. And it's still not going to budge at all. Like, it does not budge. Like, I could do the hardest pull ever. I could do 190, 180 if I wanted to. That thermostat is not going to budge past where it's at right now. So let's hop on to the second thing they did to the car, which is right over here. The second thing they did, this is the tuner screen, so I have multiple pages. It shows, you know, my fuel level. As you see, it says 10%, which is pretty accurate right there. It's probably 10% or less. It shows battery voltage, you know, the engine speed, engine temperature. It shows everything. So I have multiple pages. This page right here is for the Hellcat Red Eyes, which have stage 2, which I do not have. Like I said, I have stage 1 and the pre-stage, which is for the regular Hellcats. If you have a Red Eye, you can get up to stage 2, which will pitch you up to about 900 horsepower, which is all it does is allow you to run 100 octane, and I can't run that yet. So like I said, this right here, stage 2 for the other Hellcats, you know, Red Eyes, the other Red Eyes jailbreaks, you got the regular Red Eye, you got the Demon 170. So this is for that right there. This right here, we already did that. This is pretty much right here, the same thing as the last screen. It just depends which one you like better. So I have multiple screens. I have this. I also have like other screens that I can go to, but those are the main things. And if I hit, let me show y'all something else. You know, if you have a Hellcat, normally when you hit the SRT pages, it'll say either 707, 717, or if you had a Red Eye, it'll say 797, or a Red Eye jailbreak, 807. So with the tune, it changes the number on your screen. So instead of my car saying 717, because I have a 23 jailbreak, it's going to say 757. But like I said, do not look at that, because if the car pushes more than that, it just needs to get dynoed. It hasn't been dynoed yet. So when we dyno it, we will know the actual horsepower the car has. But like I said, this right here on the screen is just for display. So let me show y'all what the screen looks like. So I'm gonna hit SRT. All right, SRT. You got the regular stuff. What you wanna do, go to drive modes, put it in the sport, eco mode. Everything is the same. It has eco mode still. So now when I go to sport, you see it says 757, which like I said, it's pushing more than 757. So do not look at that number right there. That's just until it gets tuned. The car is tuned. But when we dyno it, we will know what the car is pushing for sure, which is close to 800. So technically, it's not a regular Hellcat no more. You might as well call it a Red Eye. So like I said, that is everything. Let me call Ryan and get... All right, man. So what I'm going to do for you guys, I'm going to call Ryan, get him on the phone. I'm going to let him explain everything that they do over there at Palmer Dodge. They don't just sell cars. They tune cars. You want to be one of them fast guys, hit them boys up. So I'm going to call him, get him on the phone, and allow him to talk to you guys and give his information out so you guys can reach out to him and get work done. If, like I said, these stage kits, he loves doing them. So they're pretty fast with them. I drove there. I got there at 7 o'clock in the morning. And before that, when they were done, I was out the building at 1 o'clock. And they paid for my lunch, everything, like I told you guys already. So what I'm going to do, call him, let him talk to y'all, and see what y'all think, man. If you are interested, please hit my guy up, please. All right, man, so I got Ryan on the phone now, so I'm going to let y'all talk to him, tell you what he does and everything like that. So, as y'all, like I said, Ryan's on the phone. Oh, shoot.
What's up, Deshaun? So we're just checking in, see how the stage 1 kit's going. You liking it so far?
Yeah, love it, man. I love it.
You feel the extra power?
Yes, sir.
Awesome. Well, just a little bit about us. We're the only power broker in Georgia. We do accommodate all the guys out of state as well. You know, we did knockout cars. We did Sean's car. We've done a lot of other cars. We're well over 100 at this point, so we're definitely qualified. Red Eyes, Hellcats, Charger, Challenger, we got you covered. We also do stuff from KW suspension to AAD performance control arms, leg maker intakes, Belgian wheels, Corsa exhaust, whatever you need, we got it. So definitely just give me a call. You can reach me directly at 678-995-4700. You can text there too.
All right, bet. Appreciate it, man. I'm going to go ahead and put all your info in the video. And thank you, and I'll call you if I ever need any help with anything, man.
I got you, man. You got my number, so just give me a shout.
All right, appreciate it, man.
All right, buddy.
Man, as y'all seen, Ryan is real cool. He's came in clutch with a lot of stuff I needed. So from the spoiler and all the work, I ended up driving down there, so he gave me a discount for coming down there. I drove down there, which was a 6-hour drive, so I had a good deal on the spoiler back there. and deal on the tune and stuff. So like I said, if you ever need anything done, hit my guy Ryan up. It does not matter what time of day it is. There's times I can call him at nighttime. He still answers, but y'all do not call him late at night. Please don't do that. Call them during their business hours, so I'll put their business hours and everything in the description for you guys to hit them up. But like I said, the car is warmed up now. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go get my car rinsed off, and then we're gonna get y'all a POV, headed to the dealership to get my tire since it's been in on my car. So let's go ahead and head out of here, man. I'll catch y'all in a second, man. Man, like I said, we are headed to the car wash right now to rinse the car off. But like I said, I do have the hood off. Hold up, you see big waffle maker, supercharger, whatever you want to call it. We do got the hood off, so I do want y'all to hear how the car sounds, because it does sound crazy. So I want y'all to hear this. Hold up. Hey, and as y'all see, the thermostat does not budge at all. Like, the temperature on the car does not budge. I'm not going to give y'all a pull yet. I'm going to wait till I throw my GoPro on so y'all can get a POV angle of what the car looks like as I drive it, and give y'all some pulls once I throw the GoPro on. But like I said, I just want y'all to hear the car again. Hello, hello. Yeah, I'm here. I love this car, man. I don't know if you could pay me enough to get rid of this car. Man, the reaction this car get are crazy, man, because just all off the supercharger and the hood off, the car get crazy, you know, attention, man. I love this hoe, like, man. I'm in this hoe turk. He's like, hold up, watch this. Hold up. You hit a downshift. Ooh, that big and nasty. Hold up. She all over the place. Y'all don't even see the angles yet from the tune and everything. The tune and everything, there is a big difference. The supercharger gets louder, all off the pulley working harder. The tune, everything gets crazy, and I love it, man. I love the attention, man. I'm not gonna say I love the attention, but I love the attention, the love the car gets. Like, hold up. I ain't gonna give y'all no pull. Like I said, I'm gonna wait till I get my GoPro on. Ooh, that hell nasty. She talking nasty. Ooh. Man, as y'all can see she's dirty now. Now that we got her out in the sun and it's not in the garage, you can see how dirty she is. But, like, look at the rim. I still gotta get these ceramic coated by my boy Ethan at Eye Candy Custom. But look at all this dirt, man. I don't know if y'all can pick it up on the camera, but it is filthy. All this. But like I said, man, we finna go ahead and rinse her off real quick before we head to the dealership.
Go crazy, AG.
Work on the time that you were rapping. Like you're swimming on the oxygen. Nobody try to sell me. You do it when it happens. So I got you. Who are you? Fucking fire.
No, I'm quick to get it, beat my chicken. I don't need no no. I got cameras in it, bitch. I should get hit. Nah, I ain't never.
Man, so now we're on the highway, gotta wait for all this stuff to clear up, let all these cars get out of the way, and then we get y'all some action, some pools and stuff. So right now we're gonna chill. I'm gonna close the sunroof so y'all can hear. But yeah, actually let me close it this way so y'all still get the sunlight. Cut like that, so now we still have some kind of sunlight. All right, man, so now traffic's been cleared up a little bit, and yeah, so let's, what I'm gonna do. One, I'm gonna tell y'all like this. One thing I love about this tune and stuff, I don't know if I'm tripping or maybe it's actually what it's doing what I think it is. But like, I do not spin no more. So like, if I do like a 40, it might spin just a tad bit. But watch this. So we're gonna go ahead and get a 40 real quick. Get a little pull. Come on. Get down to 40, let go. All right. All right, we're gonna do a 42. So ready, set. Ah, damn, I shifted a little too early. Well, I double shifted that one. But as y'all can see, it did not spin at all on that pull. It did like a little tad bit, little, But that was it. So let's see if we get 60 real quick.
All right.
Let's do, come on. 60. All right, ready, set, go. This thing snatches. You cannot tell me that tune and the pulley and everything they did not do extra work to this car. It snatches every time it shifts. It's aggressive. And then what Ryan told me was if you put the car in track mode, the car shifts even meaner. So let's try this. I've never put it in track mode since I got the car, but we're gonna find out how it feel. Well, I put the car in track mode. I just haven't done it since I had the tune and stuff. So let's go back to, all right, let's try again. Let's do a 60. 1, 2, 3. Snatches, it's more aggressive. It was worth every penny I spent going to Atlanta to get this done. Man, like I said, and the crazy thing about it is everything that they did was warranty. So hypothetically, we're not gonna wish for this or anything. If I had broke something on that pool, it's under warranty, it's all on Dodge. I don't gotta come out of pocket for nothing, because guess what? The car is brand new, it's under warranty. The only reason I got 2,800 miles was because I made that trip to Atlanta to see Ryan and get everything done. If I did not do that, I would have like 2,000 miles because I rarely drive the car because I'd be at work. But, and it also did snow not too long ago. But like I said, man, if you want to get this done to your car, you should most definitely get it done. And for people that have... red eyes or, you know, Demon 170s or whatever, stage 2 is out, so you can get you got to get the pre-kit, the stage 1, and stage 2. So right now I got the pre-kit and stage 1. But for people that have red eyes, stage kit is out for, you got pre-kit, stage kit 1 and 2. Like I said, I have everything that a regular red eye has. Yes, I don't have stage 2, which allows the car to run 100 octane, which is a higher grade of fuel to make the car run better. But that's the only thing I do not have. As you can see for yourself, I think this is faster than a regular Hellcat. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to find a friend that has a stock Hellcat, a bone stock Hellcat, and we're going to do some rolls and see who gets the dub in the race. Because I feel like this tune and everything done to it, I feel like I'm taking the dub every time. I'm not gonna miss a single race. I'm gonna get it every time. But let's see if we can get one more pull in before we get all the way up there to them cars. Let's try this one more time. Here we go. I ain't never done a 50 roll. Let's see what a 50 does. Hop down to second. 48, 49, 50, let go. Oh yeah, she spun all over the place that time. So, I guess, as you see, a 50 is not it, man. So a 40 and a 60, I feel like it's perfect. I ain't never heard of someone doing a 50 roll anyway, but a 40 and a 50 roll, 60 roll was perfect. You seen little baby spin, but that 50, she got all over the place. So, like I said, 40 and 60, I feel like it may be the key point for this tune and the pulley, the air intake, everything you got done to it. So, 50, no sir. About a 40, 60, I feel like that's your key points. If you're racing, if you're doing a dig, you get your nice little burnout, I feel like you might not spin. Or if you got slicks or wheels or whatever you want to get on your car, I feel like you won't spin at all. But like I said, man, this tune, well worth it. Hit Ryan up and their team down there. They're going to treat you great. Man, I will most definitely be coming back for whenever stage 2 comes out for the regular Hellcats, the regular jailbreaks. I will be back for stage 2 for sure. So like I said, hit them up. Their number, everything will be in the description. Make sure if you do call the dealership, which is Palmer Dodge, you ask for Ryan, because he will take care of you, and he's the one that does everything with the stage kits. So like I said, hit Ryan up, and I'm gonna see y'all in a second when we get to the dealership. Hey, car's taking any time. I'm ready to pee. Here's Wolf Chase Dodge. Is that a cat? That's his cat. Oh, there you go, Mario right there.
So we don't want to go park with that hoods.
Ah, shit, y'all gonna take this one.
Not this one. We gotta have the hood.
Hey, bro. I hope not. You need the car on? You need the car on?
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Sound good.
Hey, thank you, man. Hey. Cool. What year is it, man?
22.
Look good. Hey, Mario, can you put some coolant in it? It's a low in here.
It's good.
It's good?
Yeah. Oh.
Man. Hold on. I'm upset, man. I just recorded a whole nice, good clip. And the camera was in slow motion. So I lost a whole great clip of how the car sounded. Everything, man. But hold up. Mario need me to come back here so he can work his little magic or whatever. What's up?
Is this the one they replaced?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because they tested all of them. That's the only one that worked. So I'm pretty sure it's that one.
Y'all told him to replace those three, though.
Hey, where that Demon 170? Oh,
it's
gone.
It's already gone.
That's messed up.
He finally picked it up.
He finally picked it up. You seen the screen and stuff, though?
The what?
You seen the screen and stuff?
Yeah. Can you do much with it?
Oh, yeah. You feel a big difference. That's what I sound. I want to take you for a ride so you can see it. Hold on. It shows literally everything on there. If you swipe to the left, other way. That's for like stage two with the red eyes and stuff. Yeah. So I can put 100 octane in and stuff. But I just gotta wait for that to get done to do it. Hey, look, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to rev it one more time because I had the camera in slow motion. I'm still learning. This is Buddy Scat Pack that I seen when we first walked in. I like that. All black. It's a Zap replica of my car with the Charger version. I got those rims at home, but swapped them out for the red eye jumps.
There's a lot of that on there, so three sensors and all chains.
You mind if you need them?
I didn't park it, I just pulled it in.
Huh?
What you can fix it. He's about to cut it back on.
Oh, okay.
Alright, whenever you're about to move it, so. Park it beside mine, but let me know, call me before because he has to do something on his phone.
Y'all ain't got nothing crazy in here today?
Huh?
Y'all ain't got nothing crazy in here? I know the demon's gone. No,
thank you.
Hey, Marius, don't leave me. So this is Buddy Scat Pack that I seen when we first walked in. I like that. All black. It's a Zap replica of my car with the Charger version. I got those rims at home, but swapped them out for red eye jumps.
There's a lot of that on our phone. Three sensors and all tanks.
I didn't park it, I just pulled it in.
Huh?
You can fix it. He's about to cut it back on.
Oh, okay.
Alright, whenever you're about to move it, so park it beside mine, but let me know, call me before because he has to do something on his phone.
Y'all ain't got nothing crazy in here today?
No.
Y'all ain't got nothing crazy in here? I know the demon's gone. Y'all, so like I said, Mario has a Super B. This is his car. He had a Burble tune on it, so we finna go pick up the oil for my car so we get an oil change. Damn, I see a little thing you talking about. Damn. You can feel the difference in the tone you got.
I just ordered the pedal commander too.
No, hell no. You think I could get the cheaper here for the filter here cheaper too?
Yeah.
They got a Mopar one or?
I don't know if they have a Mopar.
How much is it if I do the filter from you guys?
$15, $14.
That's the $15 you were telling me about?
No, it's still like $13.99.
So plus.
The SRT one, we don't have one because I just literally got it yesterday.
So what was the one she was going to put on there?
Just a regular Mopar one.
Ain't no fucking difference. It's fucking filter.
We can just get it here, though. You can get,
All right, y'all, man. So we finally done with everything at the dealership. Me and my guy, Mario, went and got lunch and stuff. My car is getting worked on. But now he's finna pull it out, and we finna go ride some more with the tune and stuff. But like I said, he's finna pull it out, then we finna head out of here. Already paid. Oil change, sensors fixed, everything. $200 out of pocket, but... Oh well, we needed it fixed anyway, so now we're waiting for him. And I heard the cat, so we should be seeing him in 1 second. Here she go. Here my baby go. Black on black is nasty. The only thing I hate is it get dirty, but. Alright, y'all. So, instead of going straight home, what I did, I pulled up with my cousin. She loves Hellcats, so I'm finna take her for a ride. Oh, there she go. Finna take her for a ride real quick. And yeah.
Oh. Yo, YouTube.
Shoot. You really took off work for this?
Hmm?
You really took off work for this?
Bruh, I just clocked in. I'm gonna go back in. Hey, you two.
Yeah, shit, you.
Why the camera's so... It won't fucking focus.
Yeah, damn.
What's up, YouTube? I can't wait to get my camera. I'm gonna put that pink case on it. I like it though.
I'm like, it don't look like the picture I showed you.
It don't. It looks actually bigger.
Sure, I like it.
The quality is giving. Yeah. Y'all heard. Some fast. Y'all can't catch. Don't put the camera on you. My face probably ugly.
Alright, put it on you.
Let me put my seatbelt on. Look at them, y'all. Slow sheet.
Man, that nigga smile hard.
I'm gonna go live on Instagram. He's scared.
Like, what's that?
He's scared. Look at him.
Which way you think
you go? Not left. That's Carvey away.
Oh, shit.
You can go right. I ain't got no shit right away.
Everybody
in the truck behind you. Everybody like, what's up, y'all? Yeah. Look at Mari.
She on it?
Damn, this one. Yeah. We at the red light. I'm good to camera. I don't care.
I hear you too, man. Start your shit for real.
She said, y'all lame. You mad you ain't with us? You mad you ain't with us? You mad you ain't with us?
So that's the end of this video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and hey, mainly let me know what y'all think about this camera, because I stopped recording on my phone. I got a camera now and I like it, so that's what y'all looking like. That's what the camera look like. But y'all let me know what y'all think about this camera, because I like it. So like I said, this is the end of this video. Like, comment, subscribe, tell me what else y'all want to see with the Hellcat, And one last thing, if you want to get your car tuned, hit up my guys at Palmer Dodge. Like I said, you guys heard Ryan say it earlier. Anything you guys need, hit them up. This is all warranty. This is none of the stuff that is like, what would you call it? Off brand, no, not OEM. This is all OEM. So like I said, you guys want anything done to your car, hit Ryan up at Palmer Dodge in Atlanta. I'm going to put all their info in the description, man. So like I said, I'll catch y'all in the next one, man.
Mark got that heat.
I cannot face, I just be counting these dead faces like I'm back to the basement. You got a payment.